Hello YouTube, in this video there will be two parts. The first one will be with the Glock G18C and the second part will be with the MP5 Dum Dum. I hope you enjoyed the video, like and subscribe if you do, and let's get into it. You might ask, why am I not pushing them? It is because I've got two different teams and my position is not the best, as I can get third party easily. So the best thing I can do is reposition myself and wait for an opening queue. That's what I was talking about. You always have to think what might happen, especially me being a solo player this game. By not killing him, I can use him as a bait for his teammate to come and heal, and I can get another easy kill. This second part of the video, I'm using MP5 with random teammates.
Enemy detected.
I let that guy pass so he can fight the other team on the other side, and I'm not giving away my position.
Need backup!
Understood.
My teammates are dead, I'm left with only one, and there's an enemy up front. He's going to act as a bait so I can get a peek on this guy. I won't suggest going straight for the loot, as there is another team somewhere behind and we can both get killed from behind.
Enemy detected.
He dies right away, that makes me think he is alone. by me shooting and not getting any scuff response, I can confirm that player. I never found the guy, so I just went for the extraction, as there was no time left. By me dropping my vest, I can make sure I extract on time, as it's really heavy and it's slowing me down.
Don't you know what happened to your brother?